Police have just released surveillance images of three people they say attacked a barber in the Bronx. Investigators say last Friday, the man seen here in the barber's chair refused to pay for his haircut and hit his barber with a brush. They say the two began fighting outside the shop on East Tremont Avenue. Police say during the fight, this woman hit the barber twice and a second man struck him with a baseball bat. The barber fractured his elbow and had to get 15 stitches around his left eye.